Well, welcome to our winter concert. First group you had there was the Chamber Choir Singers. That's our 9th and 10th grade small audition group. You're going to hear next our freshmen and then our sophomore singers. And then after that, our audition small group, juniors and seniors. We call them the Madrigals. And then after that, the Centrillion Choir. A couple of songs that we're doing on this one have to do with kind of teaming up, being together, overcoming odds, that kind of thing. So that's this set. And then the treble choir, when they come up, it's kind of a theme of girl meets boy, girl thinks the boy's great, and then he's not so great. And then we remember about it, and then we tell our sister. That's kind of what we figured out. So that's that. That's what we get here for the next flight. And then Barton will take over for the matters of this intro.
Shoulder to shoulder, keep moving on.
Say a couple of words too. We had a bunch of families that were playing volleyball in Sioux Falls earlier, I guess this whole weekend, and they were stuck there, for lack of a better term. There was some winter weather, so just a hand, there was maybe five or six of those gals that came back from Sioux Falls, so thank you families for being dedicated enough to come back and do this. We love well-rounded students, we love AAA students, the arts, academics, athletics, so we think it's awfully important to do all those things. But thank you, moms and dads, for driving through the snow to get back here. So can we give all of them a hand, too, please? We appreciate that. And we're blessed in Grand Forks with just wonderful musicians all around town. There's so many good ones, and we think we're blessed to have the absolute best get to come and do concerts with us every single time we have a concert. Every time that we need somebody to do some sort of solo thing or duet thing or anything like that, she's always at the beck and call. She works at the university doing stuff there. She's at Sharon Lutheran playing there. And we love it that she comes and plays here. Roxanne, yes.
Thank you. Bye. While we do our last transition here, I'd like to say thank you to all of you for coming, for all of your support. As you can tell, these students have worked really, really hard over the course of the year. It's not easy to do some of these tunes that we're doing, and we just appreciate all their efforts, all their hard work, all their skills, all their talent. They don't have to be in the room, but they choose to be here, so we really appreciate that, and we really appreciate all of your support. Again, thank you so much for coming. We're going to end our program with three tunes by the Centurion Choir here, and I'll echo Mr. Mercer's statements about the best in the business. Let's give another round of applause for Roxanne, everybody. Thank you for coming to do such an awesome audience. Thank you.
I never want to mind us. Thank you.